shifting weight, you're in touch about shifting weight, and then whatever you're going to do, bring this leg here, about shifting weight. Shifting weight. And you get the most bang for your buck. Not a strict leg shifting weight. You stay that way. Because when you do commencing point up, you just stay at the position, just come up. But on the downstroke, you set the level at which you want to be doing the what you don't want to be doing is say,
the other side.
Push. Sit back.
Your
feet are separated, 45 degrees straight. Some people want a relatively narrow, some people want it wider. The bottom line is you don't want it right on a straight line, pretty close to it, because it doesn't allow you free movement in the rotatory part of touching the avenue. Sitting back, pulling back, heel comes up, comes down, goes forward. The back heel never comes up. When some people, when they first start Tai Chi, they do this. That's not the point. The point is to remember, you go as far as your body takes you with you in Tai Chi posture. Because the minute you do this, you're susceptible to somebody grabbing you. That's not the idea in martial art. Forward, but you're there. If you need to get closer to the guy, you can conceivably do one of these hop steps. You don't get off the ground before. But that's not what we're teaching. All right, start teaching. Shift movement. You can just hold your way. Waist. Helps you with your bow step, the wind come forward. This straightens up, this knee comes forward, but the knee does not go farther than the toe. In fact, you should stay as much as perpendicular as you can. Okay. Let's